back in May of 15. I was with a girlfriend, and we were at an area we call UFO camp. This is on the south end of the range. We were at this location, and then a beam of light shot out. It was strange because when we witnessed this, we could almost smell like static electricity.
Uh-huh. Well, you're pretty far away from it too, aren't you?
Yes, we were miles away from it. So here's the first time it fired. And then the second time it fired, these blue lights came down and like surrounded this beam, almost like they were watching.
What do you think it is? Or do you think this laser thing is ours?
I think this is some kind of offensive weapon.